Hi, sir. All stop and hold. Anything?
Captain, I'm recording a distortion in Quadrant 1, Mark 90.
On screen. Shield and deflectors up.
Aye, sir.
Aldea, Captain. It has to be.
Wes seems fine. He says the other children are too. Of course they're well.
Captain Picard, you have our offer. It is final. First, Ellen.
Captain, we want you to understand the nature of your choice. Small demonstration of our power.
What was that?
I believe it was a repulsor beam.
Position report.
This is unbelievable, sir. According to my calculations, we're 3 days from Aldea. At warp 9.
And they call that a small demonstration?
Geordi, get us back to Aldea. Warp 9.
Aye, sir.
Captain, if you don't accept our terms, the Enterprise will be pushed so far away that by the time you return, your children will be grandparents.
Captain's log, stardate 41512.4. We are 20 hours away from Aldea and no closer to a solution. Their deliberate show of force pushed us out of orbit and could have easily disintegrated the ship.